the role of religion. You are a Jewish Republican, the only Jewish Republican in the House. You started your discussion after you lost, quoting the Old Testament, talking about your Jewish faith. Your district is 0.25% Jewish, and your opponent, David Brat, really put his Christian faith front and center. I want you to listen to one of the things he said.
The miracle that just happened, this is a miracle from God that just happened. But that miracle did not just float down from heaven.
Do you think that there was anti-Semitism involved in your defeat?
Listen, I don't ever want to impute that to anybody. You know, as you rightly say, I'm born and raised Jewish. My faith is very important to me. You know, I know that I'm going to continue to try and work with the lessons that I've learned from my early years in Hebrew school, learning about the Old Testament and much greater leaders than I with personal setbacks. But always focused on being optimistic about the future. Our country has so much potential. You know, I believe that the Republican Party is one that taps into that innate potential.
Well,